Oh!
Welcome.
It's a match. How are we doing? Now, we're in the final session on the Five Towns. This is one I had in Castleford, in a wooden barrel.
But that felt weird, didn't it?
Yeah. This is Mangle Junction.
It did feel weird, though.
Yeah. I mean, it was part of the Society of Beer, Protection of Beers in the Wood. The SIPP, or something like that. But it's basically the pub beers in wooden barrels and celebrate how they used to be. But yeah, what I remember is it was like Super Mangoes. Yeah, I mean, it's, it is.
That's full of mangoes, that is.
Do you remember that? I don't know if you remember seeing it when you were kids, when you could put people that fit more
definitely
in the mouth.
Definitely get mangoes in that.
As much as possible, and you'd see them basically oranges in the mouth.
Yeah, we definitely get mangoes in that. It's super nice. It's definitely solid mango beer.
It starts off light, it's like a light ale.
Mm, yeah.
And then you think, oh, this is quite nice, and then boom! Bunch of mangoes just smashes you upside the head.
It's like
you, and it finishes pretty light.
It's like you get a nice, soft, sweet
it's like,
taste
like,
of the mango, and it's not overwhelming. It's not.
It's like going, hello, boom. There's the mangoes. Are you? Yeah, it's like a craziness.
Well, like tango.
Yeah. It's like subtle. Then boom. Then it's like calm again.
Mm.
Isn't it? It's like,
well, I mean, like I said, when I get it, it's like you get the aroma of mangoes and it's
pine,
like
pine as well.
Mm.
Mangoes and pine.
And
this
then,
is a little bit.
And then you get the taste, and it's just like mangoes again. And it's like,
yeah, it's aftertaste now. That is lovely. I think I really enjoyed it when I had the Junction Castleford when they did the protection of beer in the wood.
Mm.
And 6%, you're not getting any alcohol.
No, it is dense, because we could easily drink this. And
yeah, it gives a beautiful, nice, sweet finish, but it's so all over the place. It's like, you know those big yogurts, and it's like creamy.
Mango lassi.
Yeah, mango lassi, that's the one. It's like that. It just says, strong pale ale brewed with Nelson Sauvin hops and an added touch of mango in the fruity bit of finish. So they have put mango in.
Oh, there you go. That's why you
but
get
that is beautiful. I brewed out of the Wakefield Five Towns. Would you buy this again, Andrew?
Oh, definitely. If you like mangoes, it's definitely mango.
That's funny. The actual mango man salesman, not there.
Is it an Indian guy?
Yeah, look. You see it?
With his own little cat.
Yeah, the guy selling mangoes on his cat. It's craziness.
Is that an actual picture?
Yeah. I've used an actual picture. Anyway. If you want any Five Town beers, the only place I really know that sells them properly is
Beer
House.
Yeah.
You know, so great bottle shop.
Yeah.
Me and Andrew use it a few times.
Mm.
Just worth a visit if you're in Ossett.
And it's come a long way since we first started with him.
Yeah.
When he first started with me, he had a few selection. Over the years, he's vast his selection a lot more.
From America to Europe to Britain, and he has the most Yorkshire beers in UK.
180 or something.
Craziness. But check him out, he's online as well.
Yeah.
You take care.
Goodbye.